Today I'm putting together this temporary enclosure for one of my favorite animals that I've ever gotten. She's still pretty small and it's a really sensitive species, so I want to make sure that she's eating well and settling in okay before I move her into something a little bit bigger. I started with that clay hydro ball drainage layer at the very bottom, and then I separated the substrate from that using a piece of window screen.